This is how the foundation for an offshore oil platform gets deployed. You don't realize how big those things are until you see them next to people.